रिटेन केला कारण हम हॉस्पिटल शिफ्ट करू शकना कारण स्टेट ऑफ साउथ गोवा खातिर एक कोविड हॉस्पिटल जाए थर्ड वेव केना येतले आई डोंट वांट टू बी अनप्रिपेयर्ड वी नीड टू बी प्रिपेयर्ड सो वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग इट एज मीन वाइल वी आर डूइंग ऑल द बैकअप इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर बॉम्बे न्यू कैंसर जो हॉस्पिटल काम बेगिन चालू जाते थे ऑलरेडी केंद्रा कडल्यान आमका 15 कोटी आयले आणि ते टोटल 270 कोटी आणि तो बेगिन चालू जाऊंग जाय कारण आमका जाय तो प्रोजेक्ट
सर तुम्ही फाटल्या दिसांनी सांगितलं की जायते जे स्टाफ असा थोडे पीएचसीन जे काम करता आयुष लेवलाचे जे काम करता तांका तुम्ही फिक्स करपाचो किती प्रयत्न चालू केला ताजेर
किती करपाचे गरज आम्ही ज्या तरेचे पोस्ट आम्ही आमचे ऍडव्हर्टाइज जावपाक लागले त्या तरेन ऑटोमॅटिकली ते अडजस्ट जावंक जाय
लॉट ऑफ देम आर ऑन कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट बेसिस मी सर
कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट पीपल हू आर देयर विल नॉट रिमेन ऑन कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट दे विल आल्सो अप्लाय फॉर द रेगुलर पोस्ट
ओके
सांगला तेंका हय की ते फॉगिंग आणि इतर काही गोष्टी जे प्रिव्हेंशन टूल आहे प्लस वी विल टेक द म्युनिसिपॅलिटी ऑन बोर्ड because the municipality it comes under the purview of the municipality to do all this.
So any additional beds will be put up there for the open space that is available there in the Chikale Mausulu. They are saying there are shortage of beds now.
We can't overflow the beds, no, beyond a point. Capacity of the hospital is X, you cannot go, but during COVID we have gone beyond that also. We'll see how to manage it. I'll take a review.
Yes, sir.
Speculations are not facts, okay? I am where I am, where I belong. And I will continue.
So there is no question of changing the party or joining any other party?
I have not been given any reason to do that. Okay? So why should I do
it? So it is the BJP again, for Alina Saldana again, 2022 assembly elections.
Definitely.
Thank you, madam.
Because I intend to keep on working for the people, especially for the people of Kortaling constituency. And more importantly, I want to ensure that all the dreams of late Matani Saldanha are fulfilled. I think most of his dreams are fulfilled. Like for example, the Kortali market was his dream. The Kansauli PHC was his dream. That planning was done by him, okay, along with the architect. So that is my reward when each project gets done. Now many other projects are on the verge of being inaugurated. I won't tell you all which they are because I will call you for the inauguration. Things that I consider as unimportant because he is not the party higher up to decide.